Your generation, I know you're all pretty excited to hear this, may well be the first in modern history to have a lower standard of living than your parents.
Senator Bernie Sanders stood before a crowd of students at UVM, focusing for the night not on Washington, but on the views of young Vermonters.
We're not going to address these problems unless we get young people and their energy and their idealism involved in the political process.
The UVM town hall came just on the heels of a plan by the president to help out with student loans, an issue high on the minds of the people in this room. A 2009 study found the average debt of UVM grads at nearly $28,000. It found more than 60% of students graduated with some debt.
The price of tuition is crazy for an out-of-state student.
Ann Newen was one of a line of students with questions to ask Sanders. One after the other, they spoke their minds about all sorts of issues.
I mean, UVM is a student community, so it's a lot different than what he's going to get in other places in Vermont. So I think it's really important that he comes to, you know, all the different communities that he's representing in the state.
A community of young people getting involved in the process. As they say, worries after graduation loom.
And we're all really scared. I think I can speak for the young generation that we're really nervous about trying to secure a job.
In Burlington, Joe Glavin, News Channel 5.